Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Hi Virgo, it's sign. This is March weekly reading and this is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. So take what resonate and leave the rest. Energy could be vice versa, guys. So let's see what are the messages for you and what's going on. Virgo, it's sign. What are the messages for Virgo? The Lovers, Ten of Cups and Knight of Wands. Wow. Two of Cups, Empress and King of Cups. Two cards. Under the deck, Six of Swords. This could be long distance relationship you both are in for some, and there is some communication is going to be happen between both of you to resolve the things between both of you. I am not seeing any separation moving on. This is to fix the things. Maybe if you have any small issues between you and your person. So let's see. Your recent past. Virgo, the Lovers, Ten of Cups and Knight of Wands. There is love between both of you and you both want the same thing, the happiness with each other, Ten of Cup happiness, and your person is very attracted to you because Knight of Wands, they are very passionate about you. There is love. Everything was okay in past. There were no issues in past. Present, Two of Cups, the Empress and King of Cups. You both are very powerful couple. You both are very grounded. Because the Empress is you, maybe the person involved in this connection could be King of Cups. Maybe you are King of Cups, your person could be Empress. You both are stand by your power and very grounded. And there is mutual love between both of you. Two of Cups is here. And this person is your person, King of Cups. They really want to offer their love to you. Maybe if you are in relationship with each other, they want to take this relationship to next level, that is marriage. And Two of Cups is here. This is mutual. You both sharing equal love with each other. I think for some, one person may be mother in this connection for some. And future, Ten of Pentacles, Nine of Swords and Queen of Pentacles. Your money is very good. Virgo, maybe you are concentrating on your career in these recent times, getting financial stability, material things, and your money is looking very good. And but there are some issues regarding maybe some disturbances between you and your person, like very small things. That's why Six of Swords energy, they want to fix the things between both of you. Maybe you are getting a lot of negative thoughts. You are unable to sleep well at night times. When you are alone, you are getting a lot of thoughts regarding your person, Virgo. But they are coming to fix the things. I think there is no separation. Still, there is no separation. I think there is a financial stability. There is love. There is financial stability. Everything is looking good. Oh, the person involved in this connection could be Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, especially Gemini. So let's see your person current feelings and the near future actions towards you. Then we'll get more clarity. Ace of Wands, there is a lot of passion, I already told you, between both of you. You both are very passionate about each other. So let's see your person current feelings, Virgo. Nine of Swords. You both are mirroring each other. Maybe you both are suffering with same thing. Maybe there are some family issues. I'm not seeing here love issue, relationship issue, family issue. Maybe family or from some third party, maybe your friend or maybe family member, someone is involved. That's why there is third person involved in this connection. Could be there are some issues. Again, I'm saying these are very small. and eight of pentacles, they really want to work on this relationship and really want to take this relationship to next level. Two of pentacles with nine of pentacles, yeah, your person also working towards their career. I think you both are goal oriented people, and maybe your person is juggling right now. They have to make some decision regarding their life, maybe their career, whatever. They're juggling, and nine of pentacles, for some, your person is also already financially very stable. But they really want to take this relationship to next level. So let's see the near future actions towards you, Virgo. Lot of earth energy. You or your person could be Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. Lot of earth energy. Six of Cups, they are thinking about you a lot. You both have strong soulmate and past life connection with each other, Virgo. Yeah, a lot of passion. I think they're feeling something missing. Maybe they're feeling very sad for the missed opportunity. Five of Pentacles with a Hermit. Right now, your person is undergoing some spiritual awakening because you are not in separation right now. For some, very few, if they're in separation, very few, I am once again telling, because this is general, not for one particular person. There are several people watching this video. And the Hermit, maybe if you are in separation, your person right now undergoing spiritual awakening regarding this connection, because five of pentacles, separation, walking away one person, they're feeling missed opportunity with you if you are in separation. If you are not in separation, they don't want to miss this opportunity with you. They are thinking about you a lot. They seeing this connection in detail. And they are feeling that you are their soulmate. Yeah. They want to marry you. And the person involved in this connection could be Virgo. It's your card and it's your reading. Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus or Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. So let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed on and the outcome. But here a lot of passion between both of you. Yeah, Empress two times. I think the husband commitment is coming. Yes, marriage, I already told you. I think the female in this connection is pregnant. Three of Wands, this could be long distance relationship. Yeah, you both are waiting for, Wheel of Fortune is here. Family acceptance, maybe there are some family issues. Families are not accepting your love. There is some waiting. There is clarity is also coming, King of Swords. I think it's you are very straightforwarded, honest in this connection. And very matured, Virgo. Yeah, Wheel of Fortune, things are turning out in this connection favor in near future. If there are any small issues, will be, yeah. Again, thinking, lot of thinking. And Knight of Swords, some communication is coming, clarity is coming. I think you both are thinking about something a lot, I am getting. Two of Wands, you both are thinking this, again, this could be long distance relationship. You both live in different cities, countries or states. Yeah, you both are thinking about one thing in your relationship that is bothering both. But don't worry, things are turning out in this connection favor. They really want to take this relationship to next level. Maybe some waiting. If you are in relationship but you are waiting for I think maybe your person want to marry you. They want to take this relationship to next level. That's why they are taking their time to take this relationship to next level. Maybe they are planning to do it. Yeah, to fix the things. So let's see your overall energy for the week, Virgo. But don't worry, there are some positive shifts are coming. Lot of Page of Swords, communication, Ten of Wands. I think you are very busy or overburdened right now, maybe family or work pressure, Virgo. But there is some positive shifts is coming in your life. Yeah, you are listening to higher self. Trust your intuition, follow your intuition. Let's see your person overall energy for the week. The World, Page of Pentacles, the Fool and Three of Cups. Yeah, they want this celebration with you. They want this happiness with you. And they want brand new beginnings. And Page of Pentacles, some communication, some message, and the World. Again, this could be long distance relationship. They want to be with you forever. And very few are in separation, but not all. If you are in separation, your person will take action, but it takes so much time, to be honest, because Four of Cups, Five of Pentacles and the Hermit, right now they are not in take any action mode. If you are in relationship, already with your person, already talking with your person, then there will be some movement, definitely. If you are in separation, then it will take some time, okay? So let's see some message from Moon Oracle deck for you. Don't let pride get in your way, especially full moon in Leo. So don't take any pride issues while you're talking your person, and your hard work is paying off under the deck, especially new moon in Capricorn. So if you are doing hard work for your goals or career, definitely your hard work is going to be paying off in near future. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon, then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Bye.